So be it. The guard moves.
I could redirect the Terrans into the Protoss outpost there. They have that now. Ooh, that's a nice force, though. That's nicer. If those were upgraded rockets. If those were upgraded Banshees, it would have been a better thing, because they would have been AoE. And it would have been easier for them to take down the Stalkers. Wish someone would set up here, because this would allow for a huge base and some scary, you know? I'll assist with these, but I don't... It's gonna take a while before most of my forces get here. I don't expect for much. God, I can even heal mechanical things. It heals the Terran's Banshee. And tank healed. This is Zerg down again. God, I got the healing. The AI here is much better. They don't just like, oh, there, we've destroyed a building, pull back. They don't do that. They keep pushing. Quite appreciative of it, honestly. Damn. Beams and gatling guns, strapped into power armor. Got a lady's always looking at me. I believe the size of my over-engineered codpiece. Well, I'm convict, prestige tank ride. Peace, well, I come in war. I'm knocking corpses, I'm knocking on his skull. Brothers judge, and the Zerg start to swarm. The Nazareth, honey, you know, we joined the horde, yeah! We'll come back, siege tank arrived. We're protossing, not zergin, we're tearing up now. Sadly, these aren't attacking together, but individually. Keep pushing. That might survive yet. Oh, it doesn't even need to pull itself out. It just needs to last long enough for me to kill this base. Because if I leave now, they'll start putting themselves back together. It'll be a slow process, but they will. That should put an end to the Inferno assaults under Terran allies. Requesting reinforcements. No, our permanent base has fallen. Victory is further eluding our grasp. Eluding our grasp even further. I now can't set up checkpoints or anything. Yeah. Fuck. Just get back there. Nothing else for it. Group up. Okay, move up here. Hitting R instead of E. Couldn't stop for a moment. All right. I'm honestly tempted in leaving this here on pause for a second. And yet again, I have an opportunity here with assistance to take this out. And my main base is under attack. No, they can handle it. The creatures no longer exist, so that really shouldn't be the case. I want to do some damage here while I have an opening, but it's hard for me to balance doing some damage and not overextending, getting there in time, getting back to base in time. Trying again. I really hope you're going straight up. That... No, of course you're not. That way needs reinforcements. Flying. Requesting reinforcements. Frustrating. Kill them. This is getting really frustrating.
Thank you.
I keep hearing sounds as if I've lost the mission. And it keeps scaring the bejesus out of me. Going. Oh, goddamn. I'm gonna stop here for now. I'm just gonna go around in circles. I hope you've enjoyed. I hope you join me again soon. This is painful, but I will beat it in time. Till then.